I am the hype!
It's Friday, Friday, gotta get down on Friday.
Hello, welcome in everyone to the stream. How is everyone? Welcome in Tweaking, welcome in Bro, welcome in Relic, welcome in JT, welcome in Tracer, welcome in Star Freckle. How is everyone today? This is a lovely Friday to bring out all of my insecurities. today we're gonna be going an hour shorter than normal, only because my mom is having yet another party. My mom sprung two parties on me this week. One was Wednesday, and then another one today. So we're gonna have to cut it an hour short, unfortunately. But we will be doing our karaoke, and we will be doing some Lethal Company. So if you are interested in playing Lethal Company, all you have to do is join the queue once it opens up. And we'll get you in. It says, I get to go driving for 2 hours. Oh no, what's up with that? Why are you driving for 2 hours? What's going on? What's going on? Give us the deeps. Holiday, I'm assuming. Holiday, driving for the holidays. My hair is so poofy today. I had to put it up in like a ponytail and it came out. I have like short hair, and whenever it poofs up, I look like a ball of fuzz. But yeah, so we'll be doing that. We're also, what are you practicing for? We're also going to be doing our giveaway today. It's going to be a slightly different giveaway. So if you are not a part of the Discord, you need to be a part of the Discord today for 2 days giveaway. So you must be a part of our Discord to do that. And welcome in Tay. Sorry, I think I saw you come in. Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Yo, howdy! How are you? Make sure you're part of the Discord for our giveaway. Yeah, thank you. If you are not already following the amazing Tay, definitely go check him out. He has been playing a lot of Overwatch. If you want some funny Overwatch content, go check him out. He also plays Smite every once in a while, but there's a love-hate relationship there. Just like me and Overwatch. Definitely go give him a follow, and go ahead and give Dweegan a follow. They are both some of my phenomenal mods. Go check them out for sure. We comprised a little bit some songs that we're gonna do today. We'll also take requests from subscribers, so we had to kind of basically put kind of limits there. So we have slices of Disney songs, and we also have Christmas carols that are not like copyrighted because they're in the public domain now. So if we don't sing the whole song, don't be upset. Yo, welcome in, Kitten. Hey, you get some corn in the works pizza and some... I don't even know what that is. You get some kind of ice cream over there. I don't know what it is. How are you, Kitten? What's up, dude? But yeah, so we will be, like I said, we'll be taking requests, sort of, as long as they're Christmas carols, or if they're Disney's, and we're just gonna have to cut the Disney songs very, very short. We'll just do, like, little spoofs of the songs. I'm good, how are you? I'm doing really well, I'm chilling. We're about to let my insecurities fly. I feel like with every single one of these challenges... It has, like, for the birthday incentives, it has brought out every single one of the insecurities that I face in my life. I'm like, you gotta get over it sometime. Lethal Company after? Yes, we will be playing some Lethal Company after. Did you buy Lethal Company? I can't remember if you told me if you bought it or not. Hey, you're 20% of Vicious Steak today. Pickle flavor ice cream! Honestly, I heard of crab flavored ice cream. It was lobster flavor ice cream, and I'm like, what the heck? And apparently it's a big thing in like one state or something. Sad Ibby noises. Yes, you saw the picture of me downloading it. Okay, I couldn't remember if I saw it. I was like, wait a minute, please excuse me, my brain is going crazy and my insecurities have been just beating me to death this morning. I was done with crab ice cream, but not lobster ice cream. What's the difference between crab and lobster? What do you mean? Like, why? I feel like they both taste the same to me. Yeah. What's wrong with the lobster? Yeah, that's what I want to know. What's wrong with the lobster ice cream? And like I said, guys, if you're in here and you're wanting to be a part of the giveaway, if you have already won, you can play the game, but you will not win the giveaway. I thought the scrunchie on your arm was a brass knuckle? No! No, it's not. It's not. It's my scrunchie. I had to put my hair up. You see how my hair is going like crazy today? I had to like put my hair up. And it refuses to stay back because it's like boop. So for anyone that didn't see the comment's not going through. Yeah. Yeah, it's not. Ever had lobster mac and cheese? I have heard of that. I have heard of lobster mac and cheese, but I'm not a humongous fan of I'm not a humongous fan of like seafood. That's the only thing. My hair is always crazy. Yeah, mine's not. My hair doesn't do anything except lay straight, but sometimes if I sleep on it weird, or if I sleep on it when it's wet, like I did last night, because I wasn't feeling good last night. I was running a fever last night. I'll be 100% honest, I was doing rough last night. But I'm feeling much better today. I don't know what it was. I was just not doing hot yesterday. I didn't even turn my computer on yesterday. That's how like wild it was. I opened my Switch for a few minutes and then my sister came over and I'm like, okay, whatever. ever had my hair is always crazy. Yeah. Crab has a sweetness. Lobster is just kind of sweet. Wait. Is it really? Yo, Dream, welcome in. You got some broccoli? Let's go. It sounds tasty. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna be 100% honest. Like, I don't think I would want that. I've always wanted to try lobster mac. It's Friday, gotta get down on Friday. I'm sure it's very good. I'm sure it's very, very, very good. Cheese pizza and some banana Foster cheesecake ice cream. Dude, some of the things that are on the ice cream list, I'm like, what kind of ice cream? How do I get a subscription? Probably someone gifted to you. Yes, probably someone just gifted it to you. That's awesome. I've never had lobster or crab. Criminal offensive side eye. Do you understand? Yo, Jin, what's up, dude? Welcome in. Lobster Foster. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Yeah, so for anyone that just saw what happened in chat. Bombastic side eye. Yeah. Criminal offensive side subs get special commands. So just keep that in mind. So those are just like fun little perks that the subs get. It's Friday, yeah. Friday, welcome in, Zark Nerd. What's up, dude? I don't actually have a command thing. It posts, and I think it posts every few minutes. Give me 1 second. Let's see here. Commands. No, it's event timers. Timers. How are you, Zark Nerd? Welcome in. Hey, thank you so much for the magic. Oh, hydrate. Thank you. I'm looking for my timer to show, subcommands. There it goes. It posts. It'll post in a second. I can't remember what it is. Well, it's gonna get worse. I hate bacon! Oh, no. That's wild. You hate bacon? How are you, Jin, by the way? Welcome in. It's Friday. We are doing stuff. Not good stuff, but stuff. I'm trying to see where it... sub-only commands. There we go. I found it. There you go. So those are sub-only commands that subs have. Lobster mac I had added corn with breadcrumbs on top. I'm getting that when I go back home in a few days. Oh, you're going back home? Let's go, kitten. Going back home for the holidays? Nice, nice, nice. Well, we've got potato soup right now. Honestly, I'd take some potato soup. Not the Pedro. Don't do bad stuff. Yeah, there it is. That's wild. As wild. For a few days in February, the colder months in the year there. Ah, okay. That sounds fun. Do you prefer the colder weather, kitten, or do you enjoy like the heat down here? Apparently I used to like it before. Oh, okay. It could have, I'm sorry to hear that, Relic. It could have changed your taste buds, maybe? Is that maybe what could have happened? Your taste buds changed? I'm used to the heat. Ah, okay. I prefer the colder weather. I don't. I prefer the heat. That's why I live in the Gator State. I prefer the colder heat because I quite literally cannot, like, I can't. I get too cold. I was just talking about this to one of the guardians. I was like, dude, I have to take iron pills because I get so cold. I prefer the cold weather. I finally found one pair of pants for this cold. Ah. Oh. I just wear leggings and jeans. Oh, my Nana has that issue. She has changed twice and her taste buds were different. Really? That's... I didn't know that it affected your taste buds. It's kind of almost how like COVID affected taste buds. I never would have guessed that though. That's a weird one for me, I will say. I didn't know that. I didn't know that could ever happen. Yeah, no, I truly didn't know that either. I got leukemia at the age of 3. Oh, okay, gotcha. Well, I'm assuming you're doing a lot better now. Like, we're going strong and healthy, right, Relic? I didn't know if it does or if it's from how they, how sick they get. Ah, that's very, very true. POV me at school. POV me at home. Yeah, that is a fail. That is quite a fail. Yes, and that's so absolutely awesome. Thank God. Yeah, I was like, I'm pretty sure you're like, I was pretty sure you were perfectly fine now, really. But that's awesome. That's an awesome miracle, dude. Things you just don't know about people. Yeah, it's very true. It's very true. Because I trying to see during it and after. My smell and taste buds are very different now. Really? See, I didn't know that either. I didn't know that at all. That's a new one for me. We're glad to hear it. Yes, we absolutely are. We're like, absolutely. Kitten giving hugs out. Giving some snake lovey hugs. My nose is like a dog for all eternity now. Is it really? Is it that bad? Oh no. Watch out there. It's gonna be a jump scare.
Bruh.
I went from hospital from 3 years. Wait. Let me see. Sorry. I read that wrong. Oh, okay. Got your Relic, okay. Will you flush it out? Stop. Yeah, no, well, those are... I learned some new stuff today, I will say. I learned some new stuff today. That was a good excuse. Yeah, no, I don't want my taste buds changing, but I think my taste buds changed during COVID, to be quite... To be 100% honest with you. My nose is like a waterfall the last few days. Oh no, my nose is always a waterfall. I have bad allergies. So whenever... Okay. So I can't really smell things super, super well. Just because I have like really, really bad allergies. I have like the drainage and stuff in the back of my throat. Like I have really, really bad allergies. So sometimes you'll see me like take my allergy pill on like camera and stuff. If I like forget, I took it this morning. because I'm doing really bad this morning. Like, my nose is, like really, really bad. But when I was in middle school, we had a tetherball in our playground. And if anyone doesn't know what a tetherball is, it's basically just a pole. And there's a string connected to a ball, and you just do it back and forth. Like, basically, you'll have one person on one side and another person on another side. I'm not sure. It's probably coming next year. Next year. But anyways, we played a lot of tetherball, and like in school. I miss tetherball. I do too. Like, I liked tetherball so much. My mom actually got me a tetherball. Me and my siblings a tetherball. And she got it, like, cemented into the ground. And, like, it was really fun. Like, we really enjoyed tetherball just because of my experience at, like, school and stuff. So one day when I was playing tetherball, I happened to be standing too close to one of the people that was, like, unwinding the ball. And she just clocked me, like, in the nose. And I'm pretty sure that my nose might be slightly crooked. Because of how incredibly hard she hit me. I was standing a little too close to her. So ever since that, ever since getting like clocked in the nose and having allergies, yeah, it was rough. I haven't been able to smell things too well. I can taste things, but like it hurt. Like it brought tears to my eyes. And I'm not like a, like whenever I was younger and like in high school and stuff like that, I wasn't a big crier or anything. Now that I am an adult. Now that I'm an adult, I cry like a freaking, like, child because life hit me. But back then, I wouldn't cry, but it brought tears to my eyes. And I was not doing hot. It says, how do people survive allergies down here? They don't. We just suffer. Literally get you allergy pills. I take, I'll show you really quick. I take the 24-hour Allegra gel capsules. That's what I take. Because all the other medicine, I got immune to it, sort of. At a young age, like, I can't take Claritin because I took Claritin as a kid and it doesn't really work for me. When I was a teenager, I took Zizol. That was prescribed. And you can just get that, you know, at a Walmart or whatever. And so that really doesn't work for me too much anymore. So now I'm on Allegra. Hopefully that will be the last stop. I miss tetherball. I miss tetherball. At my old school, they took down, because kids kept fighting. Yeah, ours, okay, so we had to stop playing tetherball because we weren't allowed to have recess anymore. So my elementary school, so I tell you guys this, and we got to get into karaoke very soon. We're having a karaoke stream. All of my insecurities will show on stream. We had a tetherball, and my elementary school actually went from K to sixth grade, and sixth grade is the start of middle school. I went to a bilingual school, so they went all the way up to that for whatever reason. But up till like in fifth grade, they took away our recess. So we no longer were able to play tetherball anymore. So it really sucked. It was fun. Like, I love tetherball, but apparently we can't have fun in school. bro, I like to stick, to the face during, oh no, what the heck? Oh wait, a lacrosse stick. A lacrosse stick. Oh no. That reminds me, I also got hit in the face again, another time. So when I was in, so I've gotten hit many times because I'm at the wrong place at the wrong time all the time. It never fails. But I was in a play, we had like a drama team. And for some reason, one of the props happened to be a bat. And I don't even remember what. All I did tell, it was a wiffer ball bat. If you've ever been beat by a wiffer ball bat, just ask my husband. He knows all about it. So anyways, we were doing the play, and I happened to be, I must just not look where I walk and where I go. But whenever I would happen to be walking by as one of the guys in, at high school, they were swinging the bat. And I just got clocked in the face of the bat. So not only did I get punched, I got smacked in the face with a wiffle bat. So my nose is just non-existent. I can't smell things all too well. I've started getting my smell back. As I've gotten older, I can slightly smell better. But like, I can't always smell certain things. Gonna grab some crypts. Okay, all good, bro. I accidentally threw a baseball into a kid. Not so fun area during gym. Yeah, oh no. Are you saying you beat your husband in the wiffle ball bat? I do not. I don't even have a wiffle ball bat in my house because it would not end well for him. I have like, so you know the thing that like that wrapping paper comes in, right? Like the brown part that's like keeping the wrapping paper together. So I have one of those right now. Let's just say me and my husband have gotten into many fights with the wrapping paper thing. The wrapping paper spoil. I don't know what you call it. I'm good at baseball. Oh, nice. I am not. I am not athletic to save my life. That was why I was a referee. But we get it. I do apologize. We do have to go ahead and get into our singing. Please don't make fun of me. I'm insecure. I have a lot of insecurities in my life, and singing is one of them. And just keep in mind, the mic distorts voices. My condolences. Are you okay? But if you know the songs, definitely sing along at home. Sing your beautiful voices out, because we definitely want to hear them. No, I do not beat my husband with a wiffle ball bat. I don't have one, but if I did, I would. Doctor says I should be released any day now. It is not true. It is not true. I have only lightsaber, like, you know, beat him with like the wrapping paper stick. Ibby. Listen, whenever you live with someone as obnoxious as me, it happens, okay? He's not in the hospital, I promise. He's right here. But yeah, I'm... That is not... He's like, he's in the living room making sounds like... like the doot-doot-doot, and then you know when it's like, ding. Well, if you need help, let me know. We can save you from the abuse. No, you can't. No. No. He gets me back, so I tell you guys that I'm a prankster, obviously. But he's just as bad, so don't let him fool you. Don't let that innocent, sly little, like, whatever fool you, because he's also a big prankster as well. Send fudge, please. Oh, no. All right, we are gonna get into our, karaoke. I got some olives, here we go. I kind of want to die. If anyone is like, hey, Ibby, are you okay? Do you want to die? Yes. Yes, I do. I was going to do this, like, willy-nilly and just do it with no, I was going to do it with no, like, voices and stuff, but then I got so insecure. I was like, it's never happening. Like, I'm never not doing it with voices because I'm so insecure. But, yeah, let's sing some Christmas carols together. Husband, would you like to come sing Christmas carols with me? Don't you dare! Hello? I can't.
Frosty.
All right, let's get it. All right.
Hold up, I gotta go take a
piss. No, we are dashing through the snow.
I'm dashing to the toilet.
Sorry. Making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleigh and song tonight. Oh!
Jingle chip, jingle chip, jingle
all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Why are you looking so scared?
Because I don't know what you're gonna do to me.
That's it, singing. Now the ground is wide.
Did you know that this was even in the song?
No. I'm reading the lyrics. Oh my word, I thought it said something else.
I know this song, apparently.
I thought... Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a... What is this?
It's a tornado.
Fun it is to ride in a one-horse
open sleigh.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, why don't you start a call in Discord server so the chat can also sing along? If you guys would like to, you are more than welcome to. Are you guys interested in singing Christmas carols and different songs? If you are interested, you, yes! Can you imagine the different connections? Yeah, it's gonna be a train wreck, but I'm okay with it if you want to. Would you guys be interested in joining the Christmas festivities? We're all gonna be singing at different times making rounds. Yeah, I mean, if you want to, you can. I personally don't care. We came home from the hospital sing, let's go! Oh my goodness, you guys are cracking me up. Oh man. What about a wee? Wait, what? What? My goodness. You guys are hilarious. I'm in game room one. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. If anybody else would like to join, you're more than welcome to. It's gonna be super off and super hilarious, but if you wanna come join us and in our karaoke, you're more than welcome to. I'm gonna move, let's see. Can you play? Yo, Dom, welcome into our battle, boss. Dom, we're singing, we're doing karaoke today. If you would like to do karaoke, you're more than welcome to join game room one. The battle boss has appeared. Yes, Dom, you have special commands, exclamation point rah or exclamation point boss. Those are your two special commands. Rawr. Yes.
Hello.
Hey. Oh, my mic wasn't on. Okay, give me one second. We're gonna sing Part of Your World next, so if you would like to join, you are more than welcome to. We can only sing a little bit of this song, you know, just because. You know, you ready?
I'm gonna be a little behind because your stream is a little behind for me.
Okay, that's perfectly fine. Like, it's okay. If you want to just repeat after me, that would probably help, too.
I can show you the world.
Of course.
Gotta love copyrights, yeah.
Wrong song. Oh.
Alrighty. Like I said, if you want to join in, you're more than welcome to. Such a beautiful singing. Yes. Chaos karaoke. Yes. Come join us in game room one. All right, let's get it. Are you ready, bruh? You ready? Okay, we're going.
Yes, I'm ready.
Ocean floor, such wonderful things around you. What more could you looking for? Under the sea. Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Darling, it's better. Down here it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore they work all day. Under the sea. Oh no. I know. I don't even know this part, but
I'm gonna have a karaoke like this, but then say it's copywritten.
I don't
it's
know.
Designed for this.
Fate. One day when the boss gets hungry, to under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beats us. No fire. What? We are the one. I don't know.
You're more offbeat than a broken drum.
Under the sea. That's the only part of the song I know.
Where the mirror start the stream.
Even the surgeon and the ray. Da 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 da. You got to hear it. Under the sea. Alright, we gotta end it there. Copyright bands. Copyright.
The fish pee.
Not the fish pee. Oh
everyone,
no.
Join us.
Yes, yes, yes. Come join us. We would love to have you. My husband's here too. Look at this funny picture on the side.
Water whites.
Thank you for joining, bruh. All right, so next is Feliz Navidad. No excuse me, what the heck did I just hear you sing? There are songs, Lynx. Come sing with me. Next is Feliz Navidad. If anyone would like to join the karaoke, you are more than welcome to. Game room one. No songs. You're more than welcome to join us. We are going to be singing. We're singing about fish pee. Oh no.
Wait. Maybe can you please screenshot so that I can sing like at the same time?
Okay, I might be able to. Let me see if I can. I just don't want it to like let me see. I just
otherwise
don't
otherwise it's gonna be chaos.
Yeah. Okay. Hopefully that will work. Hopefully we won't get like triple audio. Alright. Are you ready for Feliz Navidad? Alright, let's go.
My screen's in black.
Oh, no, it is?
Never mind.
Okay, I was gonna say, hopefully it's good. I don't sing, but I'll listen and laugh. Listen and laugh. Oh, man.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero años y felicidad.
My family be like,
wish you a Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Sing it, bruh!
I wish you a Merry Christmas. I wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I can't hear the music because I have your stream on mute and
Feliz. Oh, it's okay. All good, all good. Feliz Navidad. Prospero años y felicidad. As you hear my voice, you will laugh too.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad, prospero años y felicidad. You a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Take it away, bro.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. From the bottom of my heart.
Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Where's your Christmas hat? I don't have one. Prospero años y felicidad. All right, we're gonna end on Feliz there. Thank you, bruh. Ibby, do you want some help?
Join yes. us so we don't have to suffer alone.
Yes, Relic, you're more than welcome to join us in Game Room 1. If anyone would like to join, for show. You are more than welcome to join us in Game Room 1. I love Yoda hat. I have a Yoda Christmas hat. I don't have a... I only have my Christmas ears. Like, that's all I have. Someone get this woman a hat. I think I'm about joining. Do it, Dream. Do it. I only have this.
We need more people to make it chaotic.
We need more chaos. Game Room 1. Boom. Boom. We got the Christmas ears. Is that good? We got the Christmas ears going on. Alright, we'll have to tilt the camera slightly.
Oops, wait, no, wrong Discord. I accidentally put the wrong Discord.
Yeah, just Game Room 1. I love it. Okay, awesome. Does that work for you? It has like little, it's a Christmas bow with little snowflakes. Does that work for you?
This is the right Discord.
Alright, so this next one is gonna be a little difficult. It's a little difficult. Oh, no. Come on, Dream. I want to hear your beautiful voice.
I don't know about that one.
No, it's going to be beautiful. I know it, Dream.
I don't know if I know this one.
It's the Moana song, How Far I Go.
You got to choose something really hard, like Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Whoa, what?
All right, are you ready?
When you're singing, really fast
to sound. Precious is hard to say.
The more the merrier. Yes, the chaos. All right, so we can only do a little bit of this song, so I'll cut it off. I mean, throw some Mary Poppins in there. I mean, true. We could be throwing some Mary Poppins in there. All right, are you guys ready for this one? Ready?
No.
Yes. Game Room 1 for Discord. Yes. All right, let's back it up just a little bit so we know what we're doing. It calls me no one knows.
I've already gone.
And the wind in my cell and the sea stays behind me.
They all know.
Yes, Dweegan's here.
If I go there.
Go, I know
how hard this song is to sing. It is.
I'm going off your tune and you have no tune.
Everybody by design. I know every island. Roll with mine. I can lead with pride. I can make this strong.
I can satisfy the
with me.
Boy, I can tell you. I love it.
Side of the sea, it's blinding. How far it goes. So come find me. Will I cross that line? No. And the wind in my cell and the sea stays behind me. I can't sing in this key. There were so many keys and so many melodies.
And so many wrong notes.
There were so many wrong notes. I can't.
I don't even know if you were singing the song that was on the screen.
I don't think I was singing the song that. Welcome in, Relic. I don't think I was singing the song that was on the stream. Is today a giveaway? Yes, today is the giveaway. You have to be a part of the Discord. Hey, not bad. You have to be a part of the Discord if you want to join. Welcome in, Relic. We are singing. If you would like to join the Discord, you're more than... Yes, I was going to say the same. You can both sing. Yes, we are in my Discord. My daughter and I are decorating the house, so it's all perfect. Yes. I love that. But yeah, we're in the Discord if you would like to join us for our singing, our karaoke. You are more than welcome to. How do I join the giveaway? At the end of stream, we will tell you how to do the giveaway, because you cannot do it through chat. It is going to take place in the Discord. So if you want to be a part of the giveaway, in the Discord. You got to be in the Discord. You're gonna say yes. All right, are you guys ready for our next song? We're totally getting copyright banned today, 100%, without shadow of a doubt.
Copyright.
All right. All right, we are singing Frosty the Snowman. Are we ready?
No. Let's go.
I can barely hear it, so.
Oh, okay. I got you. I turned it up just a little bit. If you tune into the Discord live, Relic, you'll be able to see it in my time. So it won't be like horribly delayed.
Oh, I'm in the Discord.
It's still slightly delayed, but not.
Everything is all muted, so.
Oh, okay. All right. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go. Frosty the Snowman! Dum, 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 dum. Bum, 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 bum. Frosty the Snowman! Happy soul. With a corn cup pie and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Fairy tale they say. No, but the children know how he came to life one day. Some of them in battle.
You say
Submolten? I don't know what I just said. To dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman. That he could be. And the children say he could laugh and play. Laugh and play?
What's wrong with you?
Thump, thumpity, thump, thump. Frosty, go! Thumpity, thump, thump, thumpity, thump, thump. Snow! Frosty the Snowman, the sun was hot that day. Till he let run and have some fun. I'm struggling. Broomstick in his hand. And here and there and around the square. So catch me if you can. And he only paused a moment when he heard him holler, "Stop!" Just see the snowman hurry on his way. Goodbye, saying, "Don't you cry, I'll be back." Someday! Thumpity thump thump. Thumpity thump thump. Sweet dream, we love it!
Take it away, Dream.
I chose Wix for my business because of its massive scope for functionality.
Wait, what? No ads. Yeah, I think it was a little low. I was trying to turn you up in the Discord. We got you. All right, there we go. I'm trying to adjust everyone's volume. Yeah, it's fine. It's for fun. It's all in the name of fun. We love it. All right, let's see. This one's gonna be a little difficult. Hello, welcome in. We're doing karaoke with our critters. If you would like to join karaoke, this one's gonna be hard. This one's gonna be real hard.
We don't talk about Bruno.
Oh, we should do. I'll put that one on the. I'll put that one on the list too.
That's like the only Disney song I decently know.
Oh, okay. We'll definitely have. I forgot all about that one. We'll put that one on there too. All right, we are in game room one.
Encanto was popular.
Yes. So we're in the Discord, game room one. If you would like to join us, you're more than welcome to. We're also doing a giveaway. Make sure you're in the Discord to be a part of the giveaway, because it's going to be in the Discord that the giveaway would happen. I would join, but I may or might not have have been doing karaoke. Oh, okay, okay. Got you. I totally understand. Okay, are we ready for waiting on a miracle? All right, ready. Let's go. We're getting so banned today.
Please help me.
Take it away.
Don't be upset. Not at all.
Don't be upset. Or sad at all.
You're part of the family,
Madrigal. And I'm fine. I am totally fine. On this side as you shine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine. I can move the mountains. I can make the flowers bloom. Another night up in my room, waiting on a miracle. I can heal what's broken. I can't control the morning breeze or a hurricane. Can't read down the unspoken, invisible pain. Miracle, a miracle. Always walking alone. Wings. Take it away, Dream. Need is a change. All I need is a chance. Dude, she's so high. I can't.
It's an interesting.
Wait,
it is. I would move the mountains. It is. Make new trees and flowers bloom. Someone please just let me know, where do I go? I'm waiting on a miracle, a miracle. I would heal what's broken. Show this family a copyright. So what could I do? I'm waiting on a miracle. So here I go, I am ready. Chastened and steadfast and steady. Bless me now as you blessed us so those years ago.
Waiting on a miracle.
Am I too late for a miracle? Yes, I'm too late. Jesus, please help me. It says, but to be clear, I love doing karaoke and have a custom. Yes, we did it. Thank you, guys. Let's see what comments have to say. To be clear, I love doing karaoke. Have a custom playlist. Ah, okay. You're not getting banned. Maybe. Don't stress. I see people do way more than what you're doing. Whew. Oh, God. This is too high for you, but in all honesty, she sings in the second alto, which is close to soprano one. Ah, true. You've got a great singing voice. Thank you. Main soprano, and I know to spell wrong. It's okay. It's been years since I sang in a chorus. Nah, you're good. Okay. thank you guys. My insecurities are totally showing, but thank you guys for being here. The next song is Let It Snow. Are you ready?
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Oh, and course two.
I don't want to embarrass myself even more.
No, you're doing fine. We're here for the fun, the laughs, and all of it. That's what it's about. There's no need to worry or be upset. I'm sorry, Ibby. Nah, you're good. I'll never understand how I was there and I went starting out. Oh, I don't know. All right. We're going to get this show because we'll let Bruno be our last song. I can't remember what songs we have. Let's see. We have Let It Snow. We have the tango song, and then we'll get the Bruno song after this, and we'll end out our karaoke session. Can we do Despacito? No, definitely not.
Yes.
If you just want to hear me mumble the words the entire time.
I know, we're just going to be Despacito.
Let it snow.
All right, let's get it.
Let it snow.
Do 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 do. This is copyright free. We should be good. Oh, the weather outside is frightful.
But the fire, is so delightful.
And since we have no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show sign of stopping. And I brought some corn for popping. Light to turn away down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight. Mwah! Hey, go ahead and storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Oh, the fire is slowly dying. My dear, we're still goodbye. As long as you love me so. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
I thought it was the Frozen version.
Oh no, absolutely not. You think I'm that good?
Thank you. Frozen fans are gonna hate you for that.
Let it snow, let it snow. We did really good on the let it snow part. We kiss goodnight.
Good night.
How I hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight. Oh, grab. Really home, I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we'll still goodbye. As long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow.
Ole!
That one was really, really good, guys. We actually like were able to like slightly get together on that one because of the delay, and that was really, really good. I loved it. Thank you so much. Hard for me to find good karaoke tracks. I'm basing nothing quite in my range. Oh, okay. I got you. I got you. Some may sing. I have no idea. Now I kind of wish I could do it in his voice. I kind of did it. Oh, okay. 12 days of Christmas.
Christmas.
I thought about doing the 12 days of Christmas, but I was like, there is absolutely no way I can say... I can do it that fast. There's absolutely no way. I could barely hear anything. Oh, I'm so sorry, Relic. You have to turn up the video that's playing in the Discord individually. So if you're able to turn that up, then you will be able to hear it. Yeah, you should be able to hear it. All right, we are gonna sing "When Will My Life Begin" by Tangled. Are you ready, guys? Aw, really? Oh, there we go. There you go. I was like, "Oh, really? Don't leave." Yeah, you have to turn the video up individually.
Jump scare.
All right, let's go. We got this. I believe in us. We can only do a little bit of this song because it's copyright. Sing it, Dream. 7 a.m. the morning line up. So chores and sweep and the floors all clean. Polish and wax and do the laundry, mop and shine up. And then and again, it's like 7:15. Read a book. Three or three. New paintings to my gallery. And you can begin. This one's so hard. She's so fast, Dream. Bitches, puzzles, and darts, and baking. And building chest. And ventriloquine candle making. Stretch and
stretch.
Stop dressing.
Have
time to spare. Paint the
wall. And room to spare. Brush my hair. And then we're wondering, when will my life begin? All right, we're gonna go ahead and cut her off there so we don't get in trouble. Everyone sounds great though. I love it. Thank you so much, Jen. I mean, it's not as fast. Oh, you want to sing the rest stream?
You No.
I was gonna say, if you want to try it, you can. Dang it, I'm lurking and missing. Yes, yes, you are missing it. You are missing the karaoke. All right, our last song of the day is going to be We Don't Talk About Bruno. Oh, I was like, wait a minute. Ah, no.
It was our wedding day.
That's my favorite part.
It literally is. I don't know why. It's just the way that the music moves and the way that the words flow. I'm just like,
I'm definitely gonna be watching the VOD later. I don't think you should. It might be disappeared after today. Alright. Oh wait. Yeah,
Not alone in the sky.
Sing it, Relic! I finally heard you!
Bruno walks in with a mischievous grin.
Dum-dum!
Who's telling the story, or am I?
Yes! Alright, we are gonna start the song. Let's go. About Bruno, no.
We don't talk about Bruno.
It was my wedding day. There wasn't a cloud in the sky. Bruno walked in with a mischievous grin. Dum dum. Me vidi goran like rain. An umbrella married in a hurricane. We don't talk about Bruno, no. About Bruno.
But how about the girl play the girl sound
You better back to do this song a little better.
Okay, sing that. Understand.
Do you understand?
Wrapped around his hats when he calls your name. You all faded back. Your dreams and feasts on. Welcome in, Raiders! Karaoke! We don't talk about Bruno. No. About Bruno. Thank you. We're gonna stop there. No more copyright. Oh man, welcome in, Raiders. It was fantastic. Thank you guys for joining me. It was fantastic. Let me welcome the Raiders real quick. Welcome in, Raiders. Thank you so much for the raid, North. We were just doing karaoke. How are you guys? Yes, epic saxophone. Let's go. How is everybody? Welcome in. Thank you so much for the raid. I do apologize. We are in the middle of craziness. If you'd like to join the raid battle, you are more than welcome to. !raid will get you !emote with your favorite emote. We'll get you into the raid battle. How are you, North? What's up, dude? North is a Christian content creator, so if you're interested, definitely go give him a follow. If that heart is not highlighted, definitely go give them a follow. What were you guys playing? What were you guys doing today?
How do you spell emotes?
Emote? M-E-O-T-E? !emote?
Q.
There's no Q. There's no Q. But anyways. Yes, raid! Thank you guys so much for joining me for karaoke. I do appreciate it. You guys totally made it. Thank you so much for the follow, kitty! Thank you so much! You guys made it so much better, and I just want to say I am so appreciative of everyone that joined Relic Dream and Bruh. Thank you so much for joining me and karaoke. It is lethal company time. I will see you on the other side. Thank you, guys! That was hilarious. Yes, thank you so much for the follow, kitty. Thank you for the follow. What color of star would you like to be? Dream, do the thing. I make little origami stars for all of my new followers, so just let me know what color you want. I have pink, blue, white, or green. Sandy Claus conquers it. Yes. Oh, okay. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna be 100% honest, North. You're gonna have to tell me all about that. All right, let's see who's winning this raid battle. You want to be a star? I was throwing hands in the weapon battle, not wise. Yeah, you can't bring a fist to the... please? Pink, please? Okay, awesome. We'll get you a pink star. All right, who's winning this raid battle? Let's see, while we're making this star for our new friend and critter, Kitty. All right. Me versus Kitty. Oh, okay. Oh, congratulations, Raiders! You have won the raid battle! Thank you so much for the follow! I truly appreciate it! Thank you! Let's go! Alright, so this is the pink paper. I'll go ahead and make you a little star real quick. North, thank you so much again for the raid. I'm so sorry. You came into craziness. We were doing karaoke on stream with our critters here in the forest. And, you're like, what did I come into? I apologize. You're like, help me, please. But yeah, we were doing karaoke. We are also doing a giveaway, today. So if you are interested in joining our giveaway, in-game chat. Chovy, welcome in! I do apologize if I missed anybody. I tried to read every message that I can. How are you, Chovy? If you are interested in joining our giveaway today, we are giving away a $10 Steam gift card. And the giveaway is happening in the Discord, so you must be a part of the Discord if you are interested in the giveaway. Let me put that in there really quick. There you go. And I can confirm she's good for it. Yes. I keep all the receipts of my giveaways. Tracer was actually the winner of our last giveaway. And Tracer received his gift, I think it was either Monday or Tuesday. It just depends. If I win, I'm gonna get tabs. All right. So what we're gonna do is finish up this star real quick. And then we are gonna jump into some Lethal Company. But make sure you're in the Discord if you would like to be a part of the giveaway. And thank you again so very much, Raiders. I would love for you guys to be able to join the giveaway, but you have to be a part of the Discord. no worries at all. Good to see you. I'm well, what's up? I'm doing well, chilling. I was kind of sick yesterday. Wasn't feeling too good. Kitty, this is what it looks like before I pop it up into a star. Monday... She was much more concerned about it than I was. I am. As soon as I'm allowed to give the prize away, I give it away and I send receipts and stuff so you guys can get your giveaway ASAP. Tracer, are you going to be playing with us? You got to take a break from work and come play some Lethal with us. And that's what your little star looks like, Kitty. Thank you so much for the follow. I do truly appreciate all the follows. Our goal was 1K this year, and I also put them in this little mushroom jar. we almost did it, guys. And I'm very proud of each and every one of you. We gained this year, over 600 and I think it was 670 followers, and we're still gaining. The goal was 1K this year, and we were so very close. The year's not over, but we were so very, very close to our goal. Oh, no. Sorry, please excuse me, 630, not 670, 630 plus, and that was this year's goal, and guys, we got so very close to that goal, but we're gonna get it next year, 100% we're getting it next year. Oh, for some reason I don't have that. We'll have to put that in, Tay. Monday, she's more concerned. Don't get Tracer in trouble. You know, I just told her closing early today, so I'm off in 56 minutes. Oh, okay. I'm here for it. I'm here for that. 100%. All right. So we are going to go ahead and switch over to Lethal Company real quick. If you are interested in getting... Oh, no, it's cursed. It's totally cursed. That was so cursed. It was unrealistic how cursed that was. Oh. No. are you running more Lethal, bigger company? I'm not. I haven't gotten that downloaded. I want to try that off stream before we make it on stream. but I am going to be, yeah, I'm going to be putting up a queue. So we'll be getting people in and out, as fast as we can. So once our runs are over, we're going to get people out. Just check if others need it. Yeah. No, I figured I wasn't going to try to do all that, because people may not even have the mod and stuff like that. So it would be very, very hard to get all that, you know, all that taken care of. But if you would like to go ahead and get into my Lethal Company, fun, exclamation point, join, and we will get you in. Let's go ahead and get it. Lethal Company. Let's go. And we're doing giveaway. Yeah. No, I was afraid that other people would have to download the mod and stuff too. So I wasn't going to do that yet. Join what? Lethal Company. Hey, welcome, Fish. Welcome into our awesome Guardian, Fish. How are you, my dear? I'm assuming you're working. How are you? Join. Okay, yeah. We'll get you in, kitten. As soon as we can. And while, like I said, while everybody's watching, if you would like to be a part of the giveaway, please just go ahead and join the Discord. We're only going for an hour today. So we normally go 3 hours for my stream, but we will be ending at 3 o'clock and it's currently 3:07. So just keep that in mind. All right, let's go ahead and switch over to our playing screen. I'm working pretty good. How are you? Fish, my insecurities were flying like nobody's business. I just flashbanged everyone. Hi. Welcome to the flashbang. Okay. Gotcha. All good, bruh. Have a good one. You mean four. I'm working. Doing pretty good. How are you? Yeah. But yeah, we are going to go ahead and do a run of Lethal Company. How does one join in? I'll just invite you. Go ahead and just be in Lethal Company. And then, day 10. Alright. We're just gonna do a new file here. Friends only, confirm. There we go. While watching. Okay, all good, all good. Thank you so much for joining in the fun with us, bruh. I appreciate it. I'm in! Okay. All I have to do is just invite you. Alright, you should have gotten the invite.
Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract.
Okay. Alright. We'll wait just a few minutes to get everybody in. I'm gonna watch it on my phone. Okay. All good. Manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. Welcome in! You will be a great asset to the company. Are you ready, Space Ranger? You've never played? One second, we get a raid. Yeah!
Welcome to Ohio State, not being on top for the 2023 in full. This doesn't sit well with me. Well, thank you so much for the 1,000 bitties.
It's so cursed. Welcome in, Sam.
And with the 100 bitties and peanut butter is good for all the 2 bitties.
Yo.
I've been streaming since last year. Do you know how exhausting it is to stream for an entire year?
I know. Everything is so cursed today. It is.
We just become best friends.
Thank you so much for the follow, Palm Tree. Let me know what color of star you want to be. I make little origami stars for everyone who is a new follower. Sorry, I'm like stumbling all over my words. Everyone, welcome in. I'm sorry. Please excuse me. My brain is actually dying on stream, as you know. My name is Ibby. I'm a variety streamer. I am a family-friendly Christian streamer. Green, please. Absolutely. And I do a lot of first-person shooter games and a lot of cozy games. Green, please. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Pink, please. Okay, I got you. I got you. That is a little bit about me. I'm here to bring you a little bit of joy in your day. Okay, I need to head out. Okay, okay, all good. Here to bring you a little joy. That's what I'm here to bring you. If you would like to participate in the raid battle, you are more than welcome to ! Emote with your favorite emote. We'll get you into this crazy raid battle. I have a raid video while I'm making your little origami stars to show you a little bit of the gameplay that I do. All right, here's the pink paper. I stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and at 2:00 Eastern Standard Time. Feel free to join the raid batter. Batter? Welcome in. I'm stumbling so hard right now.
Little bean, get up!
Oh, palm tree is out. Let's go. We got Tracer Chovy, and can't see. I think that's Dream, if I'm not mistaken. Get in the raid battle if you are interested.
Oh.
No, not again! Not again! Why are they doing that? Yes, oh. I'm leaving this game. I think critters win. That's just a little bit about me and some of the games that I play. Let me see. I think critters are winning this raid battle. Let me double check. No, we got one person in here. Oh. Got two people going at it. Let's see. Gunder, I'm assuming you're from Palm Tree's community. Oh, and Thunder is out. Congratulations, Critters. You have won the raid battle. Thank you guys so much for playing, and thank you for the raid. What were you doing, Palm Tree? What's up? What were you guys doing? It's chaotic here. I do apologize. It's so chaotic. We just got done doing karaoke. We're getting into Lethal Company. We're doing a giveaway. It's so incredibly chaotic. If you're interested in joining the giveaway, you have to join the Discord. So just keep that in mind. We're giving away a $10 Steam gift card for Christmas. So that's what it looks like before I pop it up into a star, Thunder. Oh, no. Strunder, not Thunder. Please excuse me. I'm so chaotic right now. And then this is what it looks like. Before, like, it looks popped up 3D, question mark. And then I put all the little new stars here in this mushroom jar. You're fine, that's so cute. Thank you. I'm sorry. My brain is going 100 miles an hour. So whenever you guys came in, we actually got a double raid back to back. I love that jar, thank you. When I bought this jar, I was 100% sure that it was going to be bigger. And then it came in the mail and I was like, are the biddies. How are you, my dear? All right, let's go ahead and get the green one going. So this is what the green paper looks like. It's like a kind of like a almost like a bluish green, almost. No, unfortunately we can't play that, bro. I'm doing okay. Awesome. Welcome into our fabulous guardian, who is also a moderator on our channel, J-Girl. All right, let's get this made, and then we're gonna get into some Lethal Company. I do apologize. All the craziness probably scared people. I'm sorry. Welcome to my channel. All right, let's get this made really quick. If you're interested in joining Lethal Company, all you have to do is just ! Join, and we will get you into the game. What's going on, J-Girl? Thank you so much for those biddies. Chovy. Yeah. It says, I was checking out Palia, new little farming sim. Yeah, so I actually just got Palia. Before you said that, Palm Trees, I was playing Palia on my Switch because it just came to Switch today. Or yesterday, I believe. It's a super cute little game. I was actually a part of the beta. The beta for Palia. And it's a nice little game. If you enjoy just kind of cozy sim games. It's adorable, yes. I almost bought the deer pack, the outfit for the deer, but that junk was like $35. And I'm like, I don't even pay Palia. Do you have to pay for it now? Nope. Palia is completely free. But there's in-game cosmetics that you can buy to make your character look nice. Nope. Yeah, it's free. I don't believe that you're going to have to pay for Palia. So that's what it looks like before we pop it up. Yeah, get it on your Switch. I just got it. If you get it on your Switch now, you will be able to get an exclusive little froggy outfit. I just got mine, so I was super excited. I haven't played in months yet. Get it on your Switch. Get it on your Switch and link your accounts. It's very, very important. Hey, thank you so much for the lurk. I don't have a Switch. Ah, okay, gotcha. Yeah, you have to have a Switch. And that's what your little star looks like. Little 3D star, we'll put it in the mushroom jar. Our little mushroom jar is getting filled to the point where we're just gonna have to get something new. All right, put it in there real quick. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. It's free on Steam or through their site. So you have to get Palia on their actual website. You cannot get it through Steam, unfortunately. It's like back in the day whenever you would download the program from the website into your computer, and then you would have to like do like a whole login, like with your email and your password. It's like that. It's kind of like the old school vibe. But yeah, that's basically it. But yeah, today we are going to be playing some Lethal Company. So if you are interested in joining, all you have to do is !join. We have two more spots open for anybody who would like to play. But yeah, we're here. Do it, Jedi. You know what I mean? Oh, my camera just went crazy. Do it. I do it. it came on stream yesterday. Steam yesterday. When it came, oh, did it? I'm gonna get it through Steam because I didn't like having to download it into my computer, like from the website. Is that weird? Like, I'm gonna go ahead and get it back from Steam. Thank you for telling me that, Palm Tree. I appreciate that. Back with food. Let's go. Old school vibe and chill. Yeah. It definitely is old school. It is old school. But anyways, what game are we talking about? We're talking about Palia. Palia is kind of like the old school where you have to like log in and stuff like that. That's what our raiders were playing, Palm Tree Tries. But yeah, thank you so much again, Palm Trees. I appreciate it. If you have to go lurky turkey, anybody, if you have to go lurky turkey, I totally understand. We're gonna get into Lethal Company. All right. Let's see. All right, kitten. Are you ready for this very scary, very we might not live expedition?
Oh, brother. Get good.
Of course Tracer sent us. Of course. We have met in real life, Tracer and I. And what an awesome person. And he has a wonderful, wonderful family. We've met in real life. If you need more people, invite me. Okay, I got you. Get you right there. Really? Yes. I met Tracer at Disney. I'm a big Disney person, and so I go to Disney whenever I can, because I'm a pass holder. So I met Tracer in real life. Be jealous that I met Tracer. Yeah, welcome in. We have one more spot. If anyone would like to take this spot, you are more than welcome to. Hello. Are you ready? Always, I want to know what you were talking about in your stream. See what happened was? Don't make me go back and watch the VOD. A change of attire? Not like a car tire?
Like wardrobe.
Wardrobe? Okay. Thank you. I appreciate it, Dom. If you'd like to come in, you're more than welcome to. I'm so jealous. You should be jealous. Be jealous of me. I'm totally kidding. Please don't be jealous of me. I'm just a deer. I just work here. All right. If we don't have any other takers, if we get anybody else, you guys are more than welcome to come in. Just let us know and we will restart up. But we're going to go ahead and get this ship a-flying. Bam. Okay. Kitten, if you think that it can kill you, it can. Okay? That's like the best advice that I can give you. If you think it can kill you, it will kill you. If you think that your friends will kill you, they will kill you. That's it. That's all I get. Good luck. Thank you, Brad. I might join later. Dom. Do it. Do it right now. Yeah, we're not going to be streaming for too much longer. I have to go to a party at my mom's house because she decided to have two parties. And in just 1 week, she's like, hey, you want? And I'm like, no, Mom. I gotta go, though. Party. Yeah, she's a party hardy. I always watch the ceiling. If you think it can slice you, turn the opposite direction. Yes. If you think it can slice and dice you, it can. Where did Kitten go?
Straight.
Okay. Kitten, to scan the area, press the right click. And you can scan for stuff. It's locked. Let me in! I thought it. There's never anything in these rooms, and it makes me so upset. That sounds dangerous. Is it like paranoia? Is it paranoia? I don't know. Probably not. Have you ever played this game, Palm Tree? Where do we have to go? That's the room where the Bracken would take your body. Oh, it is? I didn't know that. You know what we gotta do.
Yeah. You know what we gotta do. Immediately falls off and dies.
Never mind.
I'm done, bro.
You know, most palm tree fruits are edible and yummy. I like coconuts. You didn't dead. It's not diet dead. D-E-D dead. I'm not very good at this game. What the heck? Oh, they must have found stuff. Oh, I'm spectating Kitten. I was like, wait a minute, what? Poor Kitten. Clifton, thank you, Dom. You know what we gotta do. Oh. I didn't know that, like, okay, so when I was in high school, we had this palm tree at our house. We had this palm tree at our house in high school. We had this palm tree that was in the yard of like school or whatever. I don't know. Please excuse me. I don't know what I'm talking about. And there were these like little like things that would grow on them. These little like, they looked like little nuts to me. I don't know what they were, but they were like, they were like really, really, I can't. They were really, really dangerous because people would pick them up and throw them at you and they hurt. I don't think you could eat those. I don't think that palm tree fruit was edible. Oh no, Kitten's getting lost. Oh no, dude.
No.
Yo, what happened?
Yo. What is this game?
What happened?
The game is trolling me. I fail. Hear me out.
I'm hearing it.
I jumped across majestically like an ice skater on ice.
Oh?
I made it. I stuck the landing. 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
I go over, I find a key for the door that's locked.
Yeah.
And then one of those little eyeless dogs, but doesn't, like, they're not, just the other one without, like, rear legs.
Mm-hmm.
I saw one. I actually heard it. So I was like, we gotta get out of here. I proceed to jump back on the little pillar.
Mm-hmm.
And as I go to run and jump, I slip on a banana peel and fall off and die.
Not the banana peel. Kitten is so lost, dude. She's so incredibly lost. She'll make it back to the ship, hopefully. You can either eat the center of some palm trees. To be fair, edible doesn't mean you want to eat it. That is true, that is true. We're still green still? Wait, the ones I eat are orange and mushy. Oh, no, the ones that I'm talking about are green. And if you hit one of those, like throw one of those and hit someone square on, that jug hurts, dude. Like, especially in the cold. If you hit someone, you know how like whenever it's cold, everything stings? Like, imagine being like, pelted by those multiple times. Kitten is very lost. Yeah, she is. Poor kitten. The story. All right. I vote that we go ahead and take off so we can explain to kitten what's going on. Poor kitten. So incredibly lost. Imagine someone chunking a rock at you like that. Yeah, it's literally like someone throwing a tiny pebble at you. Like this big of a pebble and just lobbing it at you in the cold. So it's extremely cold and it hurts worse. Everything hurts worse in the cold. But one of my friends would do that to me when I would walk by going into class. She would stand there and just chunk those little pine nuts at people. She's so incredibly.
Is there a benefit to like telling autopilot to leave early?
I don't know if there is or not. I don't know. I have no idea. I mean, I feel like yes, because she didn't die, right? Technically. Hold right click and tell the ship to leave. Yeah.
She's exploring.
Yeah, she's going in the great beyond. It will just have the ship leave. Yeah, we'll still have the stuff on the ship. It will just leave. That's what chat's saying. Poor kitten.
Hear me out. If she potentially starts to almost die, I'll just make the ship leave. I want to give her a chance, though.
Give her a chance. Okay, I'm here for it. I'm here.
I'm already. I'm just kind of like 75% the bar, you know, and letting go. Just. Well, it's kind of dark in there, by the way.
Yeah, it's getting dark.
Yo, homie, you might want to, you know, turn it around.
Turn around. Oh, Tracer says the ship will lose everything. Dude, wait. Dude, one of those things David used to school. But so with that, that's funny, kitten.
She plays Dead by Kitty. Daylight, so she's probably used to this. She doesn't think anything about it.
Yeah, true.
Don't go back in the building.
Don't do it, kitten. Please don't. Kitten, don't do it. Oh, no. Kitten, don't do it. Huh, what was that?
Run.
What was that?
Run. She can't hear us. She heard it.
Kitten, no! Kitten!
This is one of those moments where, like, the fear isn't fearing.
So. She has no fear. She's literally just... No, she heard it, she knew she heard it, and she didn't turn around. She just kept going, dude. That's wild.
The thing is, that thing spawned because it was never in there.
Yeah, it did. There are more monsters in the building, 100%.
There's no more loot in the building, though.
There isn't?
Aside from across the beam, the jump. Everything else has been cleared. I got the only two pieces that was actually not in the jump.
Oh, gotcha. Meow, now I'm just a kitty, I'm sorry. Okay. She did. Yeah, Dom, she did. It's D-E-D, did. Kitten plays by her own rules. She's a gangster kitten. Dude, she, what the heck? Yeah, she does it, and I think the fire exit is by that jump. Dude, I wiped out so incredibly fast. It's so upsetting. What does that mean? What did she just hear?
She pinged the blob.
Oh, she did? Oh, so she knows there's a monster in there. 100% she knows. Kitten, we believe in you. She hears it too.
There's something else. Was it just a blob?
It's the blob, yeah.
I thought I heard footsteps.
I thought I heard footsteps too. There's something else in here.
Hear me out. She's gonna break its ankles. It's
It don't have no ankles.
It's cilia. They have cilia.
Kitten, don't let it touch you, dude. Oh, look at those moves. Kitten, go!
Crazy. Kill him.
She knows she has to get back to the ship. Oh. There was something else making noise. There definitely was, Dom. I heard it too. Run, kitten. I know. Can she make it? She... You know it's there. Run, kitten. Oh no!
Unfortunate.
That's so unfortunate.
It was a Germany.
How was the journey?
I don't like this map.
This is the easiest map too, kitten. Oh my goodness. That was hard.
Kind of scuff though, because
yeah,
one of the rooms were locked early on. There's a room never locked that early.
Yeah, I say, yeah. Do we try assurance? What do we do? Yeah, that was a total dumb ways to die. Nah, you're good. What do we do?
Kind of have to go to Val.
Oh, we gotta go to Val.
So we can go back to experimentation, but it's foggy,
which
isn't that horrible.
No, it's bad.
But assurance is rainy.
No, we gotta go to Val.
So we have to go to Val.
Yeah. So, kitten, the object of the game is to get items and bring them back to the ship. And you have to get back to the ship before it turns dark. Does that make sense? And don't get killed. If you get killed, obviously, you know. That's one of those things. I was she screamed a lot playing this game. Oh, I screamed the first time we played. If it jumps out at me, I scream, dude. That building did suck. It definitely did. It was very rough. A soldier just... Oh, no. That nutcracker, though? There's a nutcracker in one of these. If you haven't been killed by a nutcracker yet, I have. It was very disheartening. Huh?
I told your husband about it yesterday.
Oh, you did? Oh, yeah. Double barrel shotgun straight to the face, dude. Like, I had no chance. All right, kitten, follow us. So you don't get lost. All right, so what you're gonna do is... You're gonna make sure you don't fall off a cliff, okay? So you jump out, and you go this way. You gotta remember how to get back, because we may not be able to stay together. I haven't nutcracker yet. Yeah, I didn't even see him. It was just so incredibly fast that I died. Alright, and then here's the bridge, kitten. It was so incredibly fast. Like how me and you got killed by that one thing. That's how fast it was. I was very lost. Okay. So you come in and then you just look around and then you take stuff back to the ship, okay? Without dying. That's the goal. I probably should have explained that, but I'm not a very good explainer sometimes. The coil head. Yeah. The coil head. That was actually insane. Like, I literally didn't... I mean, we couldn't even react to the coil. You scared me, whoever you are. I don't... noises. I don't like the noises. This game seems like it would just triple anxiety I have. Dude, it's so scary. Welp, you're in the dark now. Hello? Hello? There's a bug. Please take.
Please.
Where are you? Marco. 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 Marco.
Hello.
Good luck, boss. No thanks, I choose life. Yeah, there's a bug. Just don't antagonize it or it'll kill you. I don't know how to get out of here, though. I haven't even found one item.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can't either. You have to, whenever you get enough money, you can buy like flashlights and stuff. Getting out of the darkness, like, yeah.
No.
Dear Lord, no. I don't know what side it's on. I'm just gonna keep going. Just leave it alone. Just leave it alone. I think I found the way out. Dude, what is this? All right. I can't find nothing. What the heck? I didn't find anything. Did you?
No.
All right, we've got to go back in. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave him. I'll be with comments in one moment. Said it'd be great if they added voice components to this game, like... They do. The monsters respond to you vocally. Yes, they do, Zarknar. They already do that. There's one monster in particular. He's blind, and he listens to you. Get up! Get up! I don't know what to do. I can't get anything in there. I say go back to the ship and be a weenie. Let's go see where Tay's at. Yeah, the monsters do respond to you vocally. We started messing with mods and I found some that turns the eyeless dogs into kakibaras. Oh no. I love that. Oh, it seems like it'd be more scary. So, yeah, there's a mode that makes it, like, people who have a phobia... Oh, I'm lost. People who have a phobia of spiders, so they have a mode for that. And like, instead of it being a spider, it's just big red letters and it says spider. You go to the fire exit, be a weenie. I am, dude. I'm a weenie. Is he alive? So kitten, if you press this button, the white button, we can like see where Tay is. He did. He's 100% dead, right? He's not moving. Huh? I'm sure he's dead. I love that mod. I hate spiders. He did. As an adult, I cannot mask my fear of bugs anymore. It's all good. He ain't moving. He's dead. Well, you know what? We are very unprofitable, but we are leaving this forsaken place. Dude, he's, yeah. Like, I don't know. We're getting the worst luck. I haven't found one item yet. These buildings suck so far. They really do. Point and laugh with two. You gotta point and laugh at your fallen comrades. What happened out there, buddy?
Who turned off the lights?
It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Did you turn them off?
Who turned off the lights?
That was you. It wasn't me.
What? I turned off the lights?
Did you?
I want you to...
Did you turn off the lights, kitten?
I don't know.
I didn't even know how.
I'm listening.
I died to a bracken.
Really?
Yes. He snapped my neck.
Oh, no. I feel for you.
In the dark. Okay, no. Who pulled the little radiation thing?
I didn't pull it out.
Because it said increase the radiation.
Yeah, but I didn't do it. I don't know who did it. Is that a new feature in the game?
I don't know.
Kitten, did you mess with anything? Were you able to get any item?
I don't know. I don't know how this game works.
No, but like, did you pick up an item at all? Like, did you pull an item out of a wall?
Possibly.
Oh, this is even worse. Are we up? We are up.
We are up.
This is so bad.
It's so bad.
Experimentation, flooded. Assurance, rating. Vow, flooded. Offense, eclipsed. March. Flooded.
I guess we're gonna have to go eclipsed.
Ooh, eclipse makes monsters spawn. Rainy isn't stormy, so rainy we can still get items. It'll just be kind of wet. You have to worry about quicksand.
Okay, yeah, we can go rainy.
You can drown. We have to go to assurance then.
This is the worst spawn. What the heck, dude?
Yeah, this RNG is pretty crazy.
It is. It's rough. No. Yeah, for sure. Yeah, it's really bad. I struggle going outside in the warmer months because of bees. What? No, I get that. I used to walk outside. Doesn't make sense. No, I get it. I totally get it. Okay, send you two voice files. Okay, gotcha. If you take the apparatus, yeah, but I didn't take it and Tay didn't take it, so Kitten must have gotten it by accident. I hope with you. Yeah. Okay. All good. We'll look into it. J girl. What are the words that Taser's saying right now? It sounds like gibberish. Hey, on TV. Hey, baby. How are you? All right. Where are we?
Bees. A lot of bees, actually.
All right. We got to show Kitten the way. Kitten? Oh. Oh, bees. That's what he was saying. He was saying bees. Yes, that's bees. All right, you gotta go over this way. Are you with, who is this with me? Is it Kitten? Yeah, okay. So you gotta go over this way, fall down this mountain, go through this little area right here. And then the door is over here. I'm good, awesome. Yes, Chovy has a Pikachu too. Orange, welcome in! How are you? You are no longer the battle boss. The battle boss goes to Dom Voyage. Alright. So same thing. You can go that way and I'll go this way.
This map RNG is just as bad.
Is it really?
There's a crate across there. And then into the dark you go and the other door is shut. That's a turret. But you get blasted.
Yeah.
Right, try this.
Okay, go for it. I believe in you. You got this.
Give me space.
There's your space. Go. You got this.
I gotta
do
limber
it.
Limber up, you know?
Yeah, limber up.
You gotta stretch.
He dead. Roar. My roar. He's 100% dead. I will try it next. You ready, Kitten? Alright. Well, we got one item. Okay, Kitten, take this back to the ship. I believe in you. My boy said, let's limber up real good there. There was no limbering done. Remember, all we do is go, yes, woo! Oh, hey, a key. He jumped straight off the map, dude. I don't even know why. Got some bottles. Oh, we get a present. Let's go. Okay. I hear a Roomba. Oh, I got a key. Dang it, this one's locked too. Okay. We finally found some items, dude. Like, I didn't know if we were gonna find any items. What is that? Ain't none of my business. Fire exit. All I have to do is make this jump. Yes! Spicy. I didn't even make a noise.
I mean, you were kind of moving though.
Yeah, but I was crouched, right?
You gotta stop moving in general.
Orange chest, rest in peace.
Oh, leave.
Leave. Please, just leave. Kitten, don't do it. Now she's gonna face the eyeless dog, dude.
Maybe it won't be there.
Hopefully my stuff dropped on the ground.
It does.
Maybe she'll be able to get it. The running is so funny. Oh yeah, just wait till we, like, a dead body. Like, whenever people die, you have to collect their bodies to not get a fine for their body. Oh, she knows. I'm getting back fee from somebody. Can it go through there? Oh. There it is. There's no way. Running, dude. He says, I'm out of here. I hate it here. The body stream. Oh no! Kitten, no! Oh! You got this. I'm dying, it's so funny.
Which one's on the shelf?
She's like, wait a minute, where do I store Ivy at? I'm not quite sure. Okay, kitten, go to the go to the front of the ship.
She's literally trying to put you in the shelf. I love the ship.
No, kitten.
Go back inside.
Okay, there is going to be, at the front of the ship inside, there's going to be a lever. Pull the lever. That's what I thought for some reason, because they had extra suits hanging up. Pull the lever, conk. Hey, what's up? You got so unlucky, dude. To sell
your scrap metal and what happened? You have 2 days
left. I didn't limber up enough, and Evie died to the dog.
Yeah, this was the most unluckiest game I've ever like. Finding loot this time was so incredibly hard.
Loot's like more challenging.
Is it?
Like it feels like it.
Yeah.
There's no loot. Like the first two maps, there's literally no loot.
That was so incredibly hard.
Yeah. And we can't. I mean, we're gonna die, right? So let's try to gamble, right? What if we went to experimentation to see if we could grab like a few loots?
Yeah.
And run back.
Yeah,
we need. I think it's gonna allow it to. I think it's gonna.
We might as well just try.
Yeah. So we have 50, right?
Yeah.
The only thing we have is the bottles.
Yeah, I found so much stuff in there too.
So we just need like 80. You get 80, it's run back to the ship.
Okay.
So we're only gonna have like 5 minutes, I think, if that.
There we go. What's the goal of the game? So the goal of the game is to meet your quota. We had to get $130 worth of stuff. So you have to basically go into these buildings with these monsters and collect garbage. Essentially, collect garbage. And you have to collect garbage and then sell the garbage. Yeah, and bring it back to the ship. Yeah. Thank you so much for the lurk, Jager. I appreciate it. Oh, yes, it makes sense. Yes. It's very fun, but it's very hard because, like, our loot pool was very bad, dude. Like, it was just bad. Just incredibly horrible. Now I'm gonna get stuck in the void of nothingness. No, there's nothing down here. I heard something. Did you hear that? Did you limber up?
I'm not gonna limber up this time. I'm just gonna make it, you know. It seems like limbering up actually was my, you know, downfall.
Oh, there you go. What if I told you the opening is on the other side?
Hold up. I'm trying to crouch. What do you mean? Oh, you mean like to go outside?
Mm-hmm. Nice, let's go. Alright, I gotta find some stuff.
Yeah, so we have 30 of the 80.
That's good. There's a... Oh, here's a present over here. Okay.
Whoa! Well, that never works for me. I'll like jump on the rail and it'll probably, it made me slide off.
Hmm.
Okay, there's 60 of the 80.
Okay.
I just pinged something. Oh, it's a key for the... Oh, okay, it's three.
Oh, there's something. Let's go.
How much is that?
I don't know. We gotta go the other way. I didn't know there was candy now. Yeah, it probably attracts monsters, if I have to say. You open up the presents, and it has items in it. This is locked. Does anyone have a key?
You should probably leave, though.
Oh, leave?
Yeah, I think we have enough, right? How much is that sucker worth?
Oh, I don't know.
We should probably bounce.
Yeah, let's go, let's go.
We just got the fire exit,
yeah? Yeah, 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 yeah.
You see a eyeless dog? Just crouch, don't speak.
Okay. I feel like you shouldn't be able to make that.
Yeah. You say you shouldn't?
Yeah, I feel like you shouldn't be able to make that, that jump. Hey, you to redeem, shout out to my channel! Awesome! Definitely go follow, Banana if you are interested. I don't know if a clip played. You have to have clips on your channel to have a clip play. I didn't hear one, though. Okay. Did we have enough? Look. Let me put this down. Yo, Star Fox, welcome in. Welcome into our Guardian, Star Fox. How are you? No, we don't have enough.
Matt, the math ain't math.
It's 1:15. We gotta go back. We've got to get a little bit more. How are you? Yo, Jinkies, welcome in, dude. How are you, Star Fox? We are just about to end for the day. This is going to be our final run. I had off, morning off. Hey, let's go. That's exciting. Let's go, dude. We're going to do the giveaway at the very end, so make sure that you are in the Discord so that you can be a part of the giveaway. Hey, Dream. Who is this? Is this Kitten? Are you Tay? Yeah, there's nothing. I went the wrong way. We've got to find items. So, yeah, that's basically all you do. You find items and you take them to the ship and don't die. Essentially. Just gearing up for my first job. Oh, okay, okay, I see.
Please, no.
Kitten, don't go in there. Go to the ship. Go to the ship. He's dead. He's dead. He's 100% dead. Okay. You stay on the ship, and I'm gonna see if I can go back for his body. But if you stay on the ship, we'll have a chance. Oh my goodness. Oh no, no Kitten, go see. He's dead, right? There's no way I... Stop!
Hi.
I I can't get him. There's no way. Every time I go this way, he's dead. He's just 100% dead. He's dead. We're just gonna call him dead dead. There's no way he's alive. There, I can't get his body. That nutcracker dude is so fast. I heard him scream, and then that was it. Like, I heard him say, no, and then that was it. Like, that's all I heard. I couldn't get his body. I literally couldn't get it, because the nutcracker just kept stalking, I guess, his body. Yo. I didn't know nutcrackers were in that building.
Yeah.
Did we know that?
No.
Point and laugh.
Point and laugh at my misery.
Point and laugh. You have not met the profit quota. Your performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome oh no. Dance. Yo. That's so wild. Dang. Yeah, that was so unfortunate. Yeah, no, that was so unfortunate. We'll have to play in the Discord. You're fired! Yeah, you get thrown into space. Well, Kitten, that was your first space journey. It wasn't the best. Your first day on the job. But that's the end. I'm sorry. All right, you ready, Tay, to do the announcements? All right. Thank you for playing with us, Kitten. That has to be our last game, unfortunately. We'll play some more, like, off-stream and stuff like that. We'll play or something. We trust you will be a great asset. All right. Thank you for joining. Thank you for joining, Tay. All right. That was so unfortunate. We didn't even make one quota. Like, that doesn't even make any sense. You're fired. Yeah, literally. Quite literally. All right. Let's get our Discord call. Let's go. We are going to go ahead and do our giveaway. We're going to get this all situated real quick. Just hang tight. Let's see. Let me get Tay in here. You see. All right. Go ahead and head on over to the Discord. Everybody that is in the forest, go ahead and head to the Discord. And we will go ahead and get the giveaways. Foul game. Yeah, it honestly was. Yeah, make sure you're a part of the Discord. We're getting it set up right now. The giveaway. It's gonna be done slightly different today. Okay. Make sure you're a part of the Discord. We'll get you guys in as soon as possible. I switched this screen so we can get everything set up real quick. Give me just 1 second. I'll be right back. I will be right back. Make sure you're in the Discord. Okay? Oh. Sorry. Everything is going crazy. One second. Let me get this set up real quick. Windows capture. Okay. So make sure you're in the Discord. This is what you're going to need to see whenever you get in there. Tay, I'm going to let you explain. I have to go off camera for 1 second, so they'll be listening to you okay. Explain everything in the Discord. Let me go ahead and turn you up really quickly so everybody can hear you nice and loud. Like, okay. Awesome. All right. Tay is going to explain the giveaway and everything that entails in it, and I will be right back.
All right, cool. There we go. So this giveaway is going to be hosted in the Discord. And it's going to be via a bot. The only thing you actually have to do is react to the bot. Once I start the commands, you'll see it will say react underneath. It's not really much to it. Pretty much what's going to happen is once you react, we'll start the battle and it'll read off commands. I'll narrate it and it will ping a winner at the end of it.
Okay. We are back. Give me 1 second. We got to make sure all the permissions are set up. Do we have the permission set up to where they can see the channel?
Yes, give me 1 second.
Okay. Yeah. The hype, yes. Where do we go? Give us just 1 second. We got to make sure all the permissions are set up. I was unfortunately sick yesterday, so I wasn't able to get everything 100% set up. So just give us just a few minutes. We'll get it all set up for everybody so you guys can see it and react and XYZ and stuff like that. Add roller member. Critter.
1 second, no add rolls.
All right. So hopefully they should be able to see it now, right?
Yes.
Okay. It says, I don't see the giveaway channel on my Discord. Yeah. We had to give the permissions to let everybody see it. So just give us a few minutes as we go. Basically, as Tay probably explained, there's going to be a message. You have to react to the message. It's going to give a little Christmas story. And then we will have a winner after the battle. All right, so basically all you're going to have to do is, it's going to be in the treehouse in the giveaway tab at the very, very top, and you're going to have to press, you're going to have to react to the sword, and once you react with the sword, we should be able to, start it, right?
Yes.
Okay. So go ahead and just react to the sword, everybody who's here, everyone who wants to be a part of the giveaway, even if you won one of the giveaways, you can still play the game, but you will not win the giveaway. It will go to the next person. Yeah, it's just for fun. Yeah, you can be there for funsies. I'm not seeing it. You may have to go up into your permissions. So if you go up, you may have to see what categories that you can see. It may not be in a category that you can see. So you may have to click and check your categories, like channels. You'd have to go to channels. And
it's definitely visible.
And see the channel. People are reacting. Okay.
Yes.
I had to restart Discord. Okay. So go ahead and just enter away. And hopefully we should get it started. We'll give it just a few more minutes. I want everyone to be a part of the giveaway. Let's see, we got Jinkies in here, Fish. I can't see quite everyone just because, you know, a little tricky. Oh, hey! Did you come to join me for the giveaway? Hello! Welcome in, Nuggets. Hey there, buddy. Alrighty. We're gonna give it just a few more seconds. Give us just a second. Nuggets, yes! Make sure you join, Orange. Okay. Make sure you join. We'll give it just a few more seconds to make sure everybody's in. We want everyone to be able to participate in the giveaway that's currently in stream. Hey! It's a kitty! Yes, this is my kitty Nuggie. Alright, we'll give it 2 more minutes, Tay, and then you can start it.
Okay.
I want to make sure everybody is a part of it and everyone's able to get in. So it's going to be the treehouse, it's going to be under giveaway, and all you have to do right now is react to the sword. Woo! Yes! Yes, alright, let's get our music going in the background so it's not so awkward. I apologize, just witch watching. Yeah, absolutely. We want everyone to be a part. Hi! Alright, so while we're waiting, we got about 1 minute. You got about 1 minute to join. Our next streams, the last streams of the year are going to be next week. So I'll be streaming Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Friday will be another giveaway as well. So if you didn't get this giveaway, you have an opportunity to win next giveaway. Hey, fish! Yes, yes, yes. So just keep in mind, guys, not the next week coming up. I'll be streaming that week, but the week of Christmas and on into January, I will not be streaming. So I'm going to be taking a little bit of a streaming break. I believe I will be coming back the 15th of January. So I'm going to take a little break. Your girl's a little tired, so I do apologize. I need some time, and we'll be coming back as stronger than ever. All right, Tay, let's get it.
I started?
Yep, let's go. Tay is going to be our narrator. I'm going to miss you. I'll be in the Discord. You can contact me anytime in the Discord.
29 seconds.
29 seconds? Yep. Okay, gotcha. Yeah, you guys, I will be in the Discord. I'm not going to just disappear. I just won't be streaming. I'll be playing games and hanging out and stuff. I just won't be streaming. There's a lot of stuff I got to get done for next year. So I'm really excited about some stuff that I've kind of planned for next year. Are you being a bad kitty? So I want to bring back the channel, and I want you guys to have as much fun as you can. And yeah, we're coming back strong. All right, let's go.
All right, some of these names I can't see. I just see like O, D, B, and D.
All right, let me disable that. There we go. Disabled. Yeah. All right.
Dream Sugar present from Dumb Voyage to guess what was inside. It was a nest of hornets. Fun for the whole family. Danny was preparing for early for Easter. EBTV decided to wish Danny dead for Christmas and got their wish.
Oh no.
Orange Crush roasted nuts and EB opened the fire. Honed got a present from Santa, a shiny weapon called the Gingerbread Guillotine.
Oh, whoa.
The Grinch wasn't just stealing presents. Orange died, life got slipped away, swiped away. Dream the Magic died, thought all reindeer could fly. They fought out, they found out their mistake the hard way. Pancake, was that pancake?
Yeah, banana pancake.
And Holmes that winner.
Home?
That went a lot fast.
Holmes, oh, okay.
Winner.
Nice, jinkies, all right. That's awesome. It says, Hone went Christmas shopping at the mall and then, spent all day eggnodding anonymously? Wait, what? Took out the revenge? Wait, what? What happened at the end there?
Hone avenged the eaten gingerbread man by taking Pancake's head with the gingerbread guillotine that he found earlier.
Oh my goodness! What the heck? That's insane, that dirty Grinch! Yeah! Oh yeah, gingerbread guillotine, baby! Yes, gingerbread guillotine for the win. Congratulations, Jinkies. You have won the giveaway. I will be getting with you soon. I should be able to get it to you ASAP because we're already friends on Steam. It'll be a little bit later tonight. But congratulations. Yes, Banana Pancake, you are the runner-up. Woo, GG. Yes, absolutely. Let's get some hype in the chat. Thank you so much, Tay, for being our wonderful narrator. I do appreciate this fun idea. So Tay actually brought this idea to us, and I'm really glad. It was a cute little, it was fun. I liked it. You're good. Yeah, I'll get you, Jinkies. But anyways, guys, let's go ahead and go to our chatting screen real quick. Thank you so much, Tay. I appreciate you and all the work you put in. We're gonna go ahead and do our in credit for the day, so we can get you guys on the road to the next next set of people. I'm like, where are we sending you? I'm like, I don't know where we're sending you. We're sending you somewhere. All right, give me 1 second so I can look at my schedule, because I'm like, I don't even know what I'm playing next week. I do apologize. I was setting up for everything else, and I forgot my schedule completely. So please excuse me. I am very unprepared. let's see. Okay. Okay. Alrighty, so what we are going to do is do our end credits. Let's go ahead and get our Bible verse of the week real quick for you guys. All right, our Bible verse of the week was, "Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever." That comes from Psalms 107:1. That's a good one. We'll go ahead and get our daily inspiration. It says, oh, this one's kind of interesting. "Don't be pushed by your problems. Be led by your dreams." Hey, dream, I love that. Yes, amen. Yes, 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 yes. We got to get that word in there at the very end. We are a Christian stream. I do give you a little bit of word at the end if you have questions for me. I don't think I stress this enough. Like, if you have questions about Christianity that I can answer on stream, I'm more than welcome to. If you have questions for me in particular, you are more than welcome to use our Jesus channel. If you have questions about Christianity or anything like that, you can use that channel and talk to me, and there are other fellow believers in that channel that can also help answer questions for you. Now, for our schedule might actually slightly be changing just a little bit. We'll see. We are going to be playing some Disney Dreamlight Valley on Monday, Miko's Night Market on Wednesday, and we're going to be playing some Fortnite, and we're going to be showing the Ice Bucket Challenge that I promised to you guys on Friday. And we're doing another giveaway, so you have to be here at end of stream, just like all the other giveaways, to be a part of the giveaway. But anyways, guys, I hope that you have a phenomenal day. Let's see who we're gonna send you guys to real quick. Like, I have got to be on the way to my sister's. Let's see. Stop it. Okay, so this is someone that I just heard about. Miss Positivity is playing some Party Animals. I have never raided her before. Thank you for streaming. It was fun. Thank you for being in here. I truly appreciate each and every one of you that came through with the raid. You guys were absolutely phenomenal. Thank you so much for the biddies, J Girl. Thank you for the follow. Shunder, Palm Tree Tries, thank you so much for the raid. Kitty, thank you so much for the follow. And North, thank you so much for the raid. I truly do appreciate each and every one of you. That's the channel that we are going to be raiding out to. She is a Christian streamer, to my understanding, and she is going to be playing some Party Animals. If you are one of my subscribers, you can use that message. If you are one of my non-subscribers, which is totally okay, you can use the second message that posted there. I hope you guys have an awesome weekend. Stay awesome, stay safe. We'll see you next time here in the forest on Monday. Peace out, Home Scouts.